crowd are creating a tremendous atmosphere. Let's check the sides for you. Attacking from right to left, Spain. Attacking from left to right, England. Lampard. Rolls it to the right. Looking for some open space. He's free through the middle. The shot comes in. That was careless. Both sides are too hurried in possession. A long ball to the right.
That's a well-timed clearance.
A lovely little touch there. Carries the ball through the middle. Plays it back into the middle.
Albelda. A searching ball to the left.
Rolls it into the middle. Knocks it into the middle. He goes square.
This is a tasty ball in.
They've cut off his options. Taps it back. Sends it to the right.
Gary Neville. Raul.
And he wants it back.
Rolls it to his right. Rolls it back.
A long ball forward.
It looks easy, but that is a quality piece of skill.
A long ball forward.
Beckham.
Sends it back into the middle. Kicks it over the defence.
And he shoots.
The keeper spreads himself well. They escape the danger at the cost of a throw-in. It's heading for the penalty spot.
It's on his head. It's just a touch wide. Scholes. Beckham.
Down the right-hand channel. The referee blows his whistle. That's the first foul today.
The opponents have this in a very dangerous spot.
He rose above. Superbly done.
And first half injury time.
They're one up.
The shot straight down the middle.
The atmosphere has reached fever pitch.
When they're in this kind of form, they really are irresistible.
referee calls time for the end of the first half. And they've scored at almost a perfect time, Trevor.
You're right, Peter, that'll make the half-time drinks taste all the better.
So at half-time, it's 1-0. So finally, we're off. Italy are playing with a back four.
Let's see how it works out.
They'll line up in a 4-5-1 formation this time. And he's having a pop. He punched the ball to safety. They look unbeatable. Impressive defending.
And it's today's first corner.
This gives them a great chance.
And he's put it into the middle.
The threat remains. Cleared away. There was no way through that tight defence.
The marking's been tight and so far it's working.
Thumps it long. Heads it gently.
Could this be the opener?
Can it find the target in the middle? They just can't find a way past this defence. Getting deeper inside the opponent's half. Down the middle. The shot comes in. Put it in! That's their first of the match. What a strike. Absolutely fantastic. The atmosphere here is totally electric. It really was a fantastic finish, Trevor.
No hesitation and a cool finish. He's shown great composure.
Well, this goal will settle them down for sure. The question is whether they can keep the lead.
Thumps it forward. Come on, Anita. Nielsen. Pumps it long.
A searching ball to the left. Could this be the equaliser?
Deflection means a corner. There is a lot of jostling in the penalty area. It's a decent cross. Excellent goalkeeping there. Almost 30 minutes gone. Herrera. Moves the ball towards the left flank. Pushes it upfield. Panucci. Passes the ball to the left. And he shoots from there. It's over the bar, but only just. Play switches to the left with a long pass to the wing. Pumps it upfield. Top quality close control. Lucic lays it upfield. He takes the ball along the left wing. The referee calls time for the end of the first half. Trevor, tell us what you've made of the performance so far.
Well, both teams are well organised at the back and up front as well, actually. But you can't say one goal is a comfortable lead in this game.
The scoreline at half-time is 1-0.